Okay, everyone. Last time I have just beaten the wizard from Temple 6, and now I'm on to Temple 7. Where is it? Where is he? Here we go. Alright. Small Goomba, this is new. Huh, awesome. Okay. I won that easy? First try? I mean, I didn't have to keep coming back and getting paint stars. I just did it all in one session? That's crazy. Huh. I can't believe how lucky that was. I guess we'll do, Temple 8, next episode, maybe? Okay, I can't believe this. I got 35 enemy cards out of a total 72. It's crazy. I need to get more. And I'm almost done with the basic cards. And thing cards, I'm almost done with two. Wait a minute. There's more thing cards? But I'm confused. I've already been to everywhere in the Mario game. So how come I'm lacking two thing cards? Artwork, records, all complete. Ooh, this must be the artwork. Thank you. This is crazy. I'm missing two thing cards. What could they possibly be? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Oh my gosh. Alright. It appears I have 27 thing cards in total right here that I can choose from. So, two of these I should probably purchase to put in the museum, but I just gotta figure out which it is. Wait a minute. I have a pretty good memory. Okay. All right. I mean, all I really have to do is fill up those slots, and the gallery has them pretty much in order. Right. can't believe that I never got those before. Thank you, Mario. All the thing cards are now on display here. Please take a minute to admire your hard work. Good. Okay. That's all completed. That's nice. Oh, man. That's it for this episode. Until next time, we will be back with more Rochambeau temples in future episodes. So, later.